Alright guys, welcome to RPG, and today we're going to be playing another game. Actually, we might be playing a group of games. Just call it a random NES recording. So, the first game we're probably going to play, and possibly try a speedrun. Mario 3, perhaps. Nah. That's not gonna cut. That's a good game. Try to get right to the game, shall we? We're going to be doing a Ninja Gaiden video. Wow. Oh my god, that skill. Skill's back. BRB. Oh my god. Nah, I couldn't pause it at any similar time. If I resume, I'm gonna get hit. BRB. Okay, back to Ninja Gaiden. What the hell? Why do I even put myself through this? That's the question that many. Oh my god. Oh. Trial and error runs through. I could have just jumped and I'll be fine. Why didn't I just jump? Now we have to go through this agonizingly long. Oh my god. What? Okay. Okay, that was dangerously close. Scheiße. You know what? YOLO. Life is... Okay. This is impossible. That is so much easier. Oh my god. Yeah, this is awesome. Now I know the disappearing glitch. That means I'm the disappearing glitch only. Oh my god. I've got two more shots at the. Oh my god, now I've got only one shot. I've only got one shot at this. I made it. If I had more life, I would have done that perfectly. That's cheesy. Oh my god. I could do this flawlessly. I could do the second section flawlessly. The third and first, I'm getting used to this. Can you tell her? No, I'm recording. Oh my god, we made it! Oh my god, we did it! We did it! Oh my god. What is this bizarre statue anyway? And who's the enemy? As I grew more and more suspicious, I went off to look for that supposed acquaintance of my father, Mr. Smith. Who is it? You must be Walter Smith. Name's Ryu Hattabusa. Who? That sword. Of course, you must be Ken Hayabusa's son. In this last letter, my father told me I should see you. Last letter? I see. So it's already begun. Ken and I were on an expedition to see some old Amazon ruins. We found a strange statue and a stone tablet on that tablet set. Wait a minute. You mean to tell that statue? Yes, precisely. I thought it had been stolen. That demon statue possesses enough evil power to destroy an entire nation. The demon came to this earth and caused many deaths. But then Shinobi appeared to stop the demons. Shinobi borrowed the strength of the dragon and countered each of the demon's spells, and this was able to overcome it. Yet, though it was defeated, the demon was not dead. So Shinobi confirmed the evil power of the demon in two statues, and the body of the demon was confined in a temple. This one must be the shadow statue, therefore. And now I've got it. Bye, friend. What the? After him, Ryu. After him, Ryu.
Oh my god. Whoa! How did it... It stopped the exact moment. I made it. Oh, god damn it, I'm getting... But I made it past the stage. What? You could go through that? Should have known. Oh my god, I made it. Oh no, it's ice. In Ninja Gaiden 3, that would, this would mean this is the impossible level. No, in Ninja Gaiden 3. Whoa. I'm so glad. Oh my god. Oh my god. This game is... Oh, come on. Oh, what? What? We're entering stage 3-2. Oh my god, I was almost there. No way. I need to practice on this map. Oh my god! The attack is... Stupid birds! These birds are stupid! Game is hard enough with every other enemy, but of course there has to be a flying variant. And of course, it's as annoying as... That reduced my health something fierce. Triple threat, that was. First mistake. Oh my god. Oh my god, I was hoping that the bird would knock me up. God, why on earth did I pick the hardest game in... What on earth? Thank you. to be kidding me. But still a nice stung. I should stop. I'm wasting my time. Literally, I spent 27 minutes just to get past through an entire stage and two segments. And these stupid birds stop. I shouldn't have jumped. God damn it. Oh my god, the bird flew out the screen. Scheiße. Don't really. This game hurts my pride as a gamer. Because I can't complete the. I'm not doing... Okay, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing this. Oh, God damn it.
Well, guys, next time I'm going to try again at this. But before that, there's going to be a Fortnite live stream going on tomorrow. Like, share, and subscribe. And stay.